Protein degraders are a very exciting new field of therapeutics in general, where one can develop compounds that specifically degrade proteins of interest, or in this case, proteins that could be involved in driving cancer. The protein degrader that we developed targets the switch-sniff ATPase domain, and enhancers are essentially accelerators of gene expression, and oncogenic transcription factors need access to these enhancers to drive supraphysiologic expression of genes, to drive cancer development. When these oncogenic transcription factors are blocked from accessing these enhancers through chromatin compaction due to loss of switch-sniff activity, they're essentially blocked from supraphysiologic expression of gene expression, and then what you're left with is sort of normal gene expression that's primarily driven by promoters, so you have a basal level of gene expression that's part of normal physiology. Epigenetics and epigenetic-driven therapies is certainly a very exciting sort of new area in terms of cancer therapy in general. Here, with epigenetics, you're affecting a gene expression, so it's essentially how the environment or behavior affects your genome to drive gene expression. So in the context of cancer, the study, it really suggests a potential way to target oncogenic transcription factor driven cancers like prostate cancer. Other cancers include multiple myeloma, acute myeloid leukemia, certain subsets of breast cancer, all of which are transcription factor driven cancers. So we believe that this approach of targeting the switch-sniff complex could be an attractive approach for these oncogenic transcription factor driven cancers. So all of these cancers that are driven by these oncogenic transcription factors are potentially amenable to these therapies that target the switch-sniff ATPase component. So I think that's a very exciting avenue for this class of therapeutics.